Hello, everybody. Welcome to Doom 2016 edition. Yeah, I'm gonna do it. I'm doing it now. As you can see, I already completed it once, but that doesn't matter. I'm gonna do it again. I did it on Hurt Me Plenty, and I don't think I want to do Nightmare. Or Ultra Nightmare for that. Or Ultra Violence. I will do it on my own time. Because I don't want to stress myself out. That's the thing. So I'm going to do it on Hurt Me Plenty. Let's do it. The UAC. Chapter 1. So you walk eternally through the shadow realms, standing against evil while all others falter. May your thirst for retribution never quench. May the blood on your sword never dry. And may we never need you again. Korak Sentry 717. Yep, they're talking about Doom Guy. That's pretty obvious. Man, I cannot believe I am finally able to record my PS4. This is awesome! And if someone would be able to see how I set this up, like, honestly, it's ridiculous. I'm actually gonna tell you because the only good microphone I have, it's on the headset. So I have two sets of headsets. Wakey, wakey! Oh, nice! Come on, smash it! Nice! Thank you! And? I am naked! Ah! Where are my legs? Okay, that's ridiculous. We good? Yeah, well, I guess something didn't quite work out, did it now? Oh yeah. Okay. So not 3 has the arrow. All right. I don't give a damn. The Doom Marine. The standard UAC sidearm. Get over here. Oh, it takes an eternity for each charge up. Ah, beautiful. so satisfying. The shotgun. Yes. Nice. Open up. Hello, imp. Give me health. Thank you. Jump back. Multi-kill. Oh, break his jaw. Nice. Come on. What you got? Huh? Wanna climb? Get down from there. Hey, where are you going? Get out of here. More imps, huh? More killing to be done, I guess. Ah, that was bad. Okay. Well, he's dead. Oh! Nice teleport, bro. Get out of here. Disengaged. Armor. Any more armor? Okay. I already am, baby. Going up. Lock and load. So, unavailable, huh? All right. If I remember, there's nothing here. Data pads. There we see. There should be some armor around. Oh, yeah. There was down there. Okay. Yep. Sniper? That is stupid, and I don't give a damn. Sniping him with a pistol. Let's do this. So these are the possessed soldiers. Hello. Get out of here. I'm saving that armor. That's 25. Get down! Go back to hell. Don't be in that trash here. Where's that last guy? It's an imp. I think. No, it's... Yep. Done? Yep, we're done. Hello. So here is the blue access key. And up here, say hello. Ah, he didn't fist bump. We got blue guy. Ooh. Frag grenades. Nice. Yeah, I have no stuff. Not wasting ammo. Nice! Dunga, I must say, is pretty athletic. Honestly. I didn't get most of them. Or I did. And this is where the Yara map is located. And over here, yep. Hello. Thank you. Yep. I want that. Is it this one? Pulse and exploration items. Great, that's what I want. Imps. Hey. Get out. Hello, lever. Come on. Hear that? That's the sound of a secret level. Doom 2 entryway. Really? So this is Doom 2? Huh. I always thought... Okay. Come on. Why won't it work? Nice. Oh, had to hit them both. And I believe this is the theme of that level, of the entryway. Maybe? Or am I mistaken? Jump! Nice! There's something up there. Ah. Yep, there it is. You cannot miss it. Give me that. So, charge burst. Yep, weapon mods. Explosive shot. Why are you hitting yourself? Come on. I cannot climb up there. How is that? Ah. Just gotta make do with what you have, huh? Ah, thank you for jumping down. Now, kindly die. Get down. On the ground. Yes, finally I got up here. Now that guy left. Alright. Thank you. Yes! Ooh, beautiful. It's so beautiful. Thank you. Nice. Thank you. Made my job a lot easier by taking down one single possessed. Chiropractor. These possessed guys are like free health. Honestly. That's what they are to me. Free health. Oh, he went flying. Where are you? Where are you? Where are you, honey? Huh? Huh? Ah, there you are. Playing hide and seek, are we? Oh, death from above. Open sesame. Yeah, until an accident happened. Yeah, guess that was it. That was the first level. All right. All right, thank you for watching, Repenter. If you enjoyed, please do like, comment, share, and subscribe. And I'm gonna catch you in the next one.